Highlander fans, we're back again here with head coach Mike Lane. I'm Mike Ventola, and we're going to talk a little America East basketball because it's a brand new conference for NJIT. And coach, I know you're excited about this new conference because not only is it a new venture, but there is some familiarity with how NJIT has played some America East teams. You know, outside of that familiarity, what else excites you about joining the America East?
Honestly, we've talked about this a ton. It's so great to be so close. I don't know how we could have pulled off playing these A-Sun teams this year, obviously with where the country is at. Thinking about traveling to Florida and Georgia and Alabama and whatnot, when we're even struggling thinking how we're going to do this to Maine, Vermont, New Hampshire, et cetera. So I just think geographically it's great, academically minded programs, you know, I just think it's a perfect fit for us and so timely of a move, especially since, you know, we didn't know what this winter would look like when we made that announcement. But now it just seems like it's going to be that much easier to pull off a conference season because all the teams are so close.
And because of the close proximity and when the America East announced the schedule structure, it's going to be a lot of back-to-back games, you know, some Saturday, Sundays, maybe some Sunday, Mondays. You know, because you're so used to playing a game on a Monday, you know, then a game on a Saturday, how do you prepare for these back-to-back games? How much does the conditioning, everything wrapped around in these back-to-back type games here moving forward?
Yeah, it's very different for our sport. You know, it's like a baseball. It's, you know, game weekend series, so you know that well enough. So it will be very different for us. And you know, the Ivy League plays Friday and Saturday, but they were playing a different opponent. We're going up there, you know, if we go up to New Hampshire, we're playing New Hampshire Saturday and Sunday. You know, and it's going to be a very different, it's going to be one scout for the team. You're going to have to, you know, really make adjustments and figure some stuff out really quick because it's a quick turnaround into that Sunday game. So it certainly helps that we get, you know, we have some idea of what Hartford, Vermont, and Binghamton are because we've played them before. But obviously the other teams are new to us. So, you know, we've got to really do a deep dive. But it's still basketball. I think that's what I'm trying to tell about the staff and the players is like, hey, you're going up there and you got it. It's the focus is always on us anyway. You know, scouting reports help. You got to follow the scout. You know, there's margins there that you can't let shooters get shots and you can't let drivers get to the rim. It's pretty basic stuff sometimes, but you know, we just got to focus on ourselves. And I think in terms of depth, you know, I think we're seeing this in the college football season in the fall. I think it's an attrition situation. You know, kids are going to get tested out maybe because of protocols. Some kids might be positive and that might put your team down for 14 days. So it's really just getting through the season, getting everybody prepared. You know, I think that's what we've been working on as a staff since I've gotten here is to get our depth to what it needs to be. As you've seen our bench the last two seasons, it's been a little bit thin over there. And, you know, I think we finally have some numbers that we can go deep into a bench. You know, we can take some hits if there's some injury or if there's some protocols where kids are on a pause. But we're ready to play, whether we have six kids ready to play or we have all 15 suited up. You know, we just want a season. We want to play. We want to prove to people that we're building something special here and we'll do it with whoever we have.
Certainly a lot to be excited about building this program in the eyes of the America East. NJIT will take on New Hampshire. That'll be their first America East opponent. That's head coach Mike Lane. I'm Mike Ventola. Looking forward to seeing you, or hopefully you tune in, of course, to all games on ESPN Plus this season.